Stick it in. And then you bend it like that. And it should pop it.